Hallelujah. Christ asumdie enka wo baabi a wo tie ne bia. Eya enenso eya Nyankopon asem ena mede ba onchi. Spirit of God, I invite you to take lead. Amen. Nene topic am de ba yen, matudin se. Can God trust us with our prayer requests? Ene ejidifo anase Christofo. Ebisade bebre ene ye de to Nyankopon enim se onyamaye. Na eto da Onyankopon wo hye akomanu wo hye adwene ni mu wo hye the motive behind our prayer requests na wa grant ye de ye bo ho mpa ya na se de ye busa ne se onyamaye. Hallelujah. Si ye hye scripture ni mu wo Ephesians chapter 1 verse 3 to 4 na wo kan ho Onyankopon asom se woye yeto ho ansa na o hye ewiase ase na oye yeto ho na o se wo de honhom nhyira nyina ye de ehyira ye wo kyerɛ se wo gidi ni o Kristo ni bia no enhyira no eda ho dada eda abrabɔ no so dada na emom esan se every blessing pays with a sacrifice or comes with a sacrifice enhyira bia no you have to pay something to receive it bibi kom ansa na enhyira no ayɛ de aba enhyira na agyedifo enhyira na kɔyɛ sɛ mango dua anaasɛ ankaa dua esi hɔ na ankaa no ɛbobɔ soro anaasɛ mango no ɛbobɔ soro na enhyira no da obiara so nti akɔyɛ sɛ afɛ na obiara ɛpre ayɛ de akɔtse ne deɛ sɛ Nyankopɔn ka sɛ wɔde enhyira na hyira nyɛ sɛ enhyira no wɔde hyira yɛ nti yɛ dakata yɛ ne tee yɛ ne hyira nyɛ daabi. We work for the blessing, we pay a sacrifice to receive the blessing. Enti mede mango dua ɛtoto ho sɛ amango dua ne si ho eye amango na so ebobɔ so eye enhyira no enti ansa ne yɛbɛto ne yɛtwe mu ne yate. Hallelujah. Sɛ tɔfɔm kora na wo fa wo koto na wafa eye adwuma wo koto asɔle no eye adwuma ɛna sɛ bɔhɔ so na wo pɛ sɛ wo tea wo twe mu a ɛno so yɛ adwuma enti no we pay a sacrifice to receive the blessing. Hallelujah. Now, the motive behind our prayer is very essential in Christianity. Ejidifo, yempa ibo ebusade a yebusa Nyankopon. The territory ehia Nyankopon. Ebia na ye de empa ibo busade bi atsu Nyankopon ni se wonyema yen. Ebia na emai. Yen check the motive behind it. Motive no ebi de ene se they want to receive it as a payback to others. And now, O Christo ni ebi empire, bo ebi sadie nina nsa, nyame mfa mano, do mfa enko chia ubika. Is it not going to be a payback to others? Whatever we are asking God to do in our life, are we not asking for it to be a payback to others? Are we not asking for it to do evil unto others? And so, Nyankopon asem se, yemfa oyao entia oyao eka. We shouldn't pay evil with good, with evil. We should be merciful in all our ways. Enti empire na ye bono, what is our motive behind? Ejidifo yetiko empire na ye sre Nyankopon no. Akomaso busade bi ede tu Nyankopon nim se wonyemaye no. Ede ne taachiri. Eta ya chi, ese odemaya ya debe bua fufro. Eta ya chi, se odemaya, obia emrebi ya chem. Woye ya bonibi, ya debe ya ni papa. Adena, edin, eye papa, anase, eye here ema yense. Ya ye obia, waye ya papa nkuma papa. Na eye ya din, se obia, waye ya bonibi. Anase, enipabi ya nkemrebi, o chin ya kofom. And I say, any pebby, a mirror, do ye 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 be? Ye be your one, papa. The scripture said we shouldn't pay evil with good, but we should be merciful and be kind to everyone. Now, go pass something, Kayenya Mobrohunu. A many pebby are Mobrohunu and a son, Yanko Pong, any. And Tiakoma so beside Yana, ya Tun Yanko Pong any mono. Sɛ yɛn sabɛtumi aka a ɛfa pɛm kɛseɛ no ɛgyina botaeɛ a ɛtaa kyerɛ ti a yɛhwehwɛ to be busa obi sister o Christo ni jidini na na de wan kwa sori me se me sori ya me si ni ma me si me ma ni ma siesiesiesia me si me kunu ni ma siesiesiesia me si wie ni ma ye late intimate me anko ye sha jidifu yo ye jidifu ya emre so sa na ye power ye no asori de mu ho no e be se na nka je se ye de greater ene chi ye free ho emre so sa na nka ye pe babi no na asofofo no kura pamie firi asori ho a na ye nko emre so sa ye pe adwuma nko so bi no na asori de mu ye sori ane de bia ne yete ho na sa de ne be ka ye nsa no ye musi ye musa ye ni nyankopon tem ete sen ebusade ana ebaaye no ye musa ye musa ebra na sa ne ye ma ne meka ye nsa no sa de ne ye nansi ye har ko nyankopon fie sa emra ade ne beka ye nsa no sa gabo no eda so da ye ni nyankopon tem ana anasi ye musi ye musa ade no so se ye nsa kan wi a are we doing good to others ya de boa foforo ana ya de boa obi a emre bi atwa mu drag ya down ana ana say we are using it as a payback say yes e bi so so ho na say eno so maye a the motive behind is very essential the motive behind the prayer request is very important e bia na ye peka bi ese ye tirim se man bitin ka enu manay obitin ka mu wo hu yan wan fa ye eti se nyame so ye yadom ne so ye tokan ni bia na wo man ye kan ni bia ye hu ma wo mo se ye mfa wo anase ye hu wo fa ma ye betwan su agu won so anase se ye tirim se nyame e de ade na ye bo hu mpa ye ne man ye ye de ba chrek ye de ba ye acheche ama afoforo ye de ba chrekche afoforo anasa adie ne yebo ho mpan ne beka yense ye ne nyankopon do entem betete e basa na na enhyiranda so bodua no so wote ya ente nanso no senka if the motive behind our prayer se nyankopon betimi atrase ye wo ma anka one anka aba hallelujah enti empire bebereba ye bono the motive behind that prayer e jidi fo e hia nyankopon ye can God trust us ye hwe joseph abusuafo ana se ne nuanom ankasa ton no to become a slave atetia joseph fa mu bebre amania joseph fa mu bebre nanso na mera so ye a nyankopon ji joseph di ya wo hu se se joseph nsaka ensira e da no so a wo mfom nya tirimoden wo mfom ne nuanom atirimoden wanon kwantene yedie nimu anase nkunimdie nimu mfa na emomode be ma afoforo wo be boa afoforo obeso wona watofom nsa pega wonasi ho no ebra nyankopon ma joseph be ya prime minister no edie na nnuano ko won chen wo yeye wo sa ji won awawa tu ene ye hye gidifo ye mu bi no die na nka ye be ye kedi ye shi ye be ka ne sesem na mo hye ho no anase sa wona wo hye ho no ebia emre son ya ebi ba won sem no me ba won tia na wo pam me enti se na ebi so aba yeso yensem a yeso ye de pam won but God said we should learn to be merciful to everyone. God said we should learn to be kindness to everyone. The scripture said we shouldn't pay evil with evil. Sen kan yakopa hun se Joseph ede ni nsira no ebe boni nyama tirimode a enkoma no da so da prison. Na so na nyankopon nim se Joseph din nsira be buanti no o man nsira no eye dai ebe mu nyankopon so akoma no eye dai ehwe akoma eda yemu no nyankopon onim ne nyina enti empire na ye bo no akoma no kwa de be ko nyankopon nim no nyame onim ade nyina so bie eda nanim enti if the motive behind our prayer request is to pay evil with evil or is to do a payback there eya sa prayer request no eche nemom se empire bona ye bona ye busade ne se ye nsa kan urade mwa ye ne mfa mwa foforo Ewurade moye ne yemfa mo ne ministry. Ewurade moye ne yemfa mo wo bia wo yira. Ewurade moye ne yemfa mo yemfa hu mo broni mo bo. Ewurade moye ne yemfa nche akra. Yakopon odi nsira no eba entem. And this prayer request be one sa cha. I thought that we should check the motive behind. Hallelujah. Why is it so painful to pair good with evil? But it's so easy. It's so easy to do good to the person or the people that did us good. And then na eye ye drain say wo bia wo ye ye bone and aso wo ye ye bone ye be ye won papa. Na eye ye mere say wo bia wo ye ye papa de bia no onna de bia no ye ye won papa. And then na e drain say e me gidi fo e Christo fo ye ye dimpi. Say wo obi e me bi atwam na ka o cheche ye no. Say ene bi bia ba. Ye be kai won. Ana se won na wazira no, ye be kai won ne ya chun ma ba. Adena e ye din. Ne so Nyankopon be hu mi ne umie nu mobo. Eye mubro hu na Nyankopon be hu ye mobo. Ena ama Yesu yetimi ka e kire ye ho se e Christofo ana se ejidifo. When we have that power we are asking for, is it going to be useful for others? Adena ye bo hu mpa ye no. Is it going to be useful? Can God trust us? So what the mayana e be useful ama afofrana. Hallelujah. Se Nyankopon betimi agye ye de wo mu a. O de be mayen. Se Nyankopon betimi agye ye de e wo mu a. O de be hye ye nsa. Amen. Ese nse Nyankopon. Ne de na ye principle, o se busa me. Na me de be ma wo. Enti ye busa no na se maya, sometimes we should check the motive behind our prayer requests. Now, if the motive behind our prayer request is say, you best swap for us, and you pay your one. You debe push your foot for a dinner for a con. You debe humo bruni for mo boa. Now, coupon, the prayer request on ebeba. Christ assumed ye, and co jidini Christo Libia would see me. What's a video, yan wa shamma wumia? I leave you with the love and the grace of God. Na me danya nkopon asesa asemi wakere no akoma pono so. Na odi asem no ebeye adwuma. Na ubeye yebeye merciful and kindness to everyone that comes our way. Nemum yemfa oyawo entia oyawka. May the goodness and the mercy of God be with everybody. Thank you for sharing the video. Amen.